right before we came on, this is the best one I've had yet. I'm really going to miss it. How many people have been in this band before? Yeah, you guys. Thanks. How many freshmen are in this band? Nathan Conner. Yeah, everybody who's not a senior, please come back and play next year. And we have a good amount of seniors in the band this year, so help spread the word so we can keep this going. There'll probably be a lot of turnover next year, but we should, you know, be able to keep it strong. I definitely want to thank Mark DiCiani for helping keeping this band going on for a number of years too. Could you help me thank Mark? Also, J.P. Beatty and Jeremy back there with the sound. These students, teachers, or band directors here, but you know, thank you all very much. It's almost unfair that I get the pleasure to work with like all of these all-stars, but it's definitely because of all of your help that's getting them here. So if there's any band directors here, let's help. Thank you. Last tune. This is a Pat Metheny composition called Third Wind. These guys really dig. It was done by a friend of mine who lives in Miami. He was actually an arranging teacher of mine when I went to school there, Rob Lussier. So this is Pat Metheny's Third Wind, and we're going to hear from RC. Woo! So, thank you.